And now, thank you for choosing to come to the Gospel Jubilee tonight. We appreciate each and every one of you walking through that door. Amen? Amen?
Amen.
Don't get quiet on me, I'll preach. And then if I preach, I pass the offering. You know, it all goes hand in hand. So we have this wonderful group that we all love. How many of you have heard the Amundsen family? Yeah. How many of you joined them last time they were here? Yes. So we're going to ask them, come on. I told them to just have let the Lord have his way tonight. They're going to bless you. And I let Dad introduce those young men that he has with him. Thank you for coming to us again one more time. And you're from Stillwater.
Shakota.
I knew it was somewhere around there. I was close.
Thank you.
Park Street.
Angels rock me to sleep
in the cradle of love.
In the cradle of love.
There is surely
called to heaven's goal. Christ the Savior stands beside me to help and comfort my poor soul.
Angels rocking to sleep.
Angels rocking to sleep.
In the cradle of love.
In the cradle of love.
Bear me over the deep.
Bear me over the deep.
To heaven above.
To heaven above.
When the shadows shall fall.
When the shadows shall fall.
To sleep in the cradle of love. At last the harbor I am nearing. It seems the lights along the shore. I hear my friends and loved ones cheering. I'll soon be safe.
In the cradle of love.
In the cradle of love.
Bear me over the deep.
Bear me over the deep.
To heaven above.
To heaven above.
When the shadow shall fall.
When the shadow shall fall.
And the Savior shall call.
And the Savior shall call.
Angels rock me to sleep.
Angels rock me to sleep. In the cradle of love.
Introduce the guys. Of course, we're the Amundsen family. I want to see who has seen us here before. Okay. Now, put your hands down. Who has seen us online? Okay. It's good to see you here. Let's see. Who has never seen us before? Alright, well, it's good to see you. So, we're the Amundsen family. I'm the dad, Daryl. This is Ira, the guy playing the banjo and now on guitar. And this is Nate. We're missing our older daughter, Sonora, and our younger daughter, Anna Lynn. But I asked the boys to come up with a few songs that they could sing while we're here with you. And so we're gonna put Nate on the barrel. Why don't you do that one for us?
Soft as the voice of an angel, breathing less than hope with a gentle persuasion, whispers her comfort.
Making my heart in its sorrow, reading.
Gathered by angels and carried away
let it rain a whole lot more, 'cause I got them deep river blues. Let the rain ride along, let the waves sweep along, 'cause I got them deep river blues.
So I decided to write a country song, and it has a much better message, and it has some hope in it, like when you're in the blues. If only you'd be happy,
oh, hiya.
You say you'd be happy, if only you'd find someone who loves you, who's faithful and kind. But you'll never find it while you're running around, 'cause there's only one out there who won't let you down. Never be lonesome again, never be blue or without a friend. He'll never leave you, he's true to the end. Never be lonesome again. Some say the answer is fortune and fate, but these will all fade with the passing of time, and you'll find yourself lonely at the end of the line. Never be lonesome again, never be blue or without a friend. He'll never leave you, he's true to the end. Never be lonesome again. If ever you find that you're lonesome and blue, you tried everything that you thought you could do, then trust in the one now who's truly a friend. You'll find that you'll never be lonesome. Never be lonesome again. Never be blue or without a friend. He'll never leave you, he's true to the end. Never be lonesome again.
In the streets of pure gold.
Hear the blessed Savior call.
drive is called There's No Hiding Place Down Here.
Sister Mary, she wears golden chain. Sister Mary, she wears golden chain. Sister Mary wears golden chain on her leg. In Jesus' name, there's no hiding place down. There's no hiding place down here. And no hiding place down here. Well, I run to the rocks, hide my face. The rocks cried up, no hiding place. There's no hiding place down.
That was called Orange Juice Before Breakfast.
Like the woman at the well, I was seeking for things that could not satisfy. And then I heard my Savior speaking, draw from the well that never shall run dry. Save you if you need.
Thank you.